Well, to be perfectly honest with you, I consider that it was a result of passion, dedication, and discipline. Those are the aspects, the criteria that you should take into consideration at the moment of studying.